up, guys? Y'all know what today it is. By now, you should know what today is. It is Female Friday. It is the day we bring light to the amazing female artists and bands here on the channel. But if you are new to the channel, make sure to smash the subscribe button down below and hit that post notification bell because we drop videos
every single day.
Every single day. And hey, for you new subscribers on Female Friday, I never know what we got until Mama drops it on us, so let us know what we got.
Okay, you probably know a little bit today because you were in the live chat, and I was like, yes, we definitely are covering that this Friday. Melissa Etheridge has been suggested for quite a while from so many people. So today we're reacting to Melissa Etheridge, and the song is I'm the Only One, I believe.
Let's go ahead and get a brand new reaction for the channel.
So let's see why so many of you wanted us to
There was a lot of Marissa Etheridge in the live chat comments, so let's go ahead and get it.
I'm the only one. I already like the acoustic. Okay. Hey,
Melissa?
Let's go.
She's got a voice like not a lot of the females we've reacted to on this channel.
Okay,
before.
So when I saw this name, I'm gonna be honest with you guys. Like, I was expecting this to be an older artist, you know, something, you know, a little bit more slow.
Right.
And I wasn't, to be honest, if I would have known it was this, I probably would have came to it a lot earlier. Like, I wasn't expecting her to have that gritty voice.
Grit,
and then she's
the
got
smooth,
yes.
kind of rockerish, kind of soulful.
Yes, and you know that's what I love. My favorite female artists, for example, are Pink and Janis Joplin.
Right.
And I love them because they embody just being a strong woman without having to be like overly feminine
right,
and all.
No doubt.
Like and I'm getting that from Melissa Etheridge, and she has that rasp and that grit and that soulfulness just like Pink and Janis, and I'm loving it.
It is good.
It's only fear that makes you run, the demons that you're hiding from. When all your promises are gone, I'm the only one. Please, baby, can't you see
I like
I'm
this
trying
one, yeah.
to explain? I've been here before and I'm knocking the door and I'm not going back.
This is incredible.
I don't know what it is about her voice, but it's like on the very tail end, like it's not the tail ends of her notes. It's like when she's just like singing, like on the back end of it, it's like that the kind of fall off in tone.
Yeah,
is what I really, really like.
Definitely. And I like this song. I mean, basically, she's like, I'm the one who has all this desire for you. I'm the one who
right.
walk across fire for you, and she can entertain you for the night, but you're gonna wake up feeling sorry. Because you know I'm the only one.
Yeah, I'm the only one.
Yeah, it's cool. guys, what's the wording for what she just did with her voice? You know, kind of when we made that face. That
right.
I always call it that play in her voice, but I don't want to call it like a whine, but I don't know the exact terminology for it, and I really want to be able to explain it because that's something that I find in voices that I love. Like, I notice that, and that's a really special part of voices that I love. But y'all did it. Y'all did it with Melissa Etheridge.
That is someone who I feel like you would be a huge, huge fan
of. Yes, they did it. And you know why.
She had a little spice of Janice in her. Yes,
and like I said, I really, you guys know my favorite type of artist by now. When I say Pink and Janice, and I'm putting Melissa in there now because she is just like a bad A female, and I'm totally here for it.
Exactly. I loved every single bit of it. The music video was good. The sound, everything about it. So thank you guys so much for suggesting that video.
What era is Melissa? Because like I said, when you guys kept suggesting Melissa, I was expecting
say
like
80s.
Way earlier, but you're right. It did kind of look 80s to me.
I'll say
late 80s maybe.
Yeah, if I had to take a guess just from the whole thing and everything, I would guess 80s. But guys, again, thank you so much for that suggestion. As we always send you guys out of here, and before we really get into that, we just want to tell you guys that we do. We love you. We thank you. We appreciate you every single day. We don't just say that just because we want to say, like, we really do love and appreciate every single RSR fan member that we do have. And whether you follow us on here or whether you follow us on Twitter, whatever socials,
Facebook.
We love you guys so much. And, you know, you guys are the reason we come back every single day. But, no, we send you guys out of here today with we love you. We thank you. We appreciate you. You're blessed every single day you wake up. And for you new subscribers, you have a goal every day. Mama, remind them of that goal.
You got to make somebody smile.
To make somebody smile. We love you guys, and we'll see y'all later.